Mary was becoming everything she didn't want to be. Mary would hallucinate and see the sky up on the wall. Okay, I guess we are to do.
It's stick pig, you piss pot.
That's what I said. Stick shit.
My mouth's gone dry, stick shit.
You heard her, stick shit. Fill her up.
Stick shit. Oh, he's on my side. Well. That's understandable, as they're calling him stick shit. I will kill him too. Are you fucking with me? Are you fucking with me? And see this guy up on the wall.
I will not know failure.
Shit. What now? Shit. Up there. Forget it. I hear the land's cursed, clear to moonrise. As if I needed the reminder. Won't be needing this poison now that you've offed the pricks. You're a good one.
Very well.
Mwah, there is no escape.
Almost pleasant traveling with company. If you ignore all the less just a useful landmark to get our bearings with. I'm not keen on taking wrong turns in the Underdark. I don't know what you mean. It's nothing, really.
Oh. Oh, nice.
You're not going to let this go, are you? I worship Shah, the mistress of the night. It is my holy mission to oppose Saluna. Her teeth. It hurts. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it. True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. All right. As I said, Shah, I assume you've heard of her?
Eurydice.
My Lady Shah is the Night Singer. The Pape most fear the dark, like children. But Shah teaches us to step beyond fear, beyond loss, pain, hope, the promise. We shed those cloaks. Before Shah, we stand gloriously naked, beyond the vanities of mortals. We tear down the lies the world is drunk on, the institutions they trust, the so-called gods they worship. We destroy false idols, topple corrupt organizations, fight heretics. There's often suffering, death even. Many people break before they embrace Shah's truths. Curious. Most are afraid. I think I did well by joining you. Most agreeable company. The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. And sometimes it causes terrible pain to rip through me. It's my burden, though, from Lady Shah. I cannot say. Not with what I can recall. But even then, it would not be for me to question her will. It's difficult to say. Sometimes I wonder if it's supposed... I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some meaning that Lady Shah will reveal to me when the time is right. Until then, all I can do is endure. I don't think so, but you're sweet to ask. Maybe just be patient the next time you see me wince or cry out. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to the peace of her eternal darkness. You can tolerate a great deal of suffering so long as it has meaning. Fine. What's on your mind? I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And if I have, I can't remember.
Yeah, but it's still amazing that they're completely oblivious that we are killing everyone. They should have vetted. What?
Hear my voice.
The voice is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a...
These are my chosen aid their search for the prism, and you will be worthy to stand beside me.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do.
The voice is gone. Muted by this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
I think that was the Absolute speaking to us. But we managed to shield ourselves. I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate, my home. A cloister. A group of us were sent to retrieve the artifact.
It was probably only because of
Good here, I hope.
They're starting to rot.
That's Will Hugh.
Going a little longer now. Deep gnomes killed under the yoke of slavers.
They will take the life of those.
The wizard's quite worthless with a tired mind. Sleep beckons.
We'll probably kill a few more slaves also, but I don't know.
Moving in. Eat and drink freely, for the lady doth come.
What's that?
I'm way too big. That might be worth a look. Don't mind if I do. Have a look. Wonder what's past this.
Well, fuck you too. Well, fuck you too again. And fuck you again, just.
The scraps of a nightfall feast.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. The sacred rite.
What the hell is melting? Is there a lot? Oh, good God.
one there's been pried loose.
Assume nothing. Time to rest.
We don't have the potion.
Next.
It is what it is.
Prime spot for an ambush. Best be on my
way. Of course. This is a weird.
Nothing important is ever easy. Before me.
Whoa.
Where do I go from here? taking position.
May the dice roll in my favor.
My injuries need tending. Come on, can't stay idle. Battle awaits. Take you. Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Let's move. Wonder if the gods are watching me. And a thick rope. Someone climbed up from down below. No traps, please.
Where the fuck am I going? Yeah, I'm opposite direction. It was blocking. Where is it locked to exit below? I can't even go down.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's the
Hold it! I swear.
An ancient scent fills the air. The barrel is filled, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow.
Chuck, the gnome's well and truly mad. Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down.
That's because she got there first.
Try me! I know what you are. One of Nia's cult goons. Better to die in this shit heap than rot in Moonrise. Then let Gerdell Ironhand.
Yes.
I will aid you.
I actually survived. Okay, that was awesome. I expected it. That. Holy shit. Oh.
The air is heavy. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. Your hands shake as they reach upward. Your forehead remains drenched, no matter how much you wipe.
Chukilgake vlaketh mazathok. Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping. I can. I see it in. I will be quick with my blade.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust. Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly. Lae'zel's fear grips you. Not fear of death, but fear of insignificance. The great warrior lae'zel, a failure to her kind. She will wield no silver sword, ride no red dragon. Forever unknown to the great Lich Queen Vlaketh.
I will not let the Geich take me. I will earn Vlaketh's honor. I will wait. But know this, I am watching. I will end us all.
Okay. Is what?
I came just in time. You are transforming.
Yes, you have. I saved you before.
And I'm here to save you again. Don't worry. You will not become a mind flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you. Much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it, nurture it. I will keep it from consuming you, but for the sake of a fight for the fate of Faerun, a fight we are losing for now. You can change that,
But only if you embrace your potential. I have to go. Wake now. You'll feel better.
I fucking should not have skipped all that. God damn it.
Unable to speak through the small bag.
I don't know. All I know is I thought of you when I...
Okay, so no skipping when there can be a...
Maybe I need more pockets.
Let's see. Okay, let's see how does this work. I should have to... Yeah.
This one is a true soul power. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how. Your mind swells as it subsumes everything the tadpole has to offer. Everything it was and everything it was.
Good. You have grown your power and improved your...
What? Did I consume both at once? Assume that I did consume. But what now? What did it do? Oh, I'm closing. Oh, there we go.
Whatever it takes.
One with the weave.
Action, not reaction.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay. Well. I don't know what the consequences will be, but we're taking it.
Might be useful.
And willing.
Okay.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Light on my feet. There goes nothing. What's inside?
Well,
enough wits.
taking position.
I've killed them all. How could have I? I'm such a horrible person. But it must be done. For the sake of the Baldur's Gate. Oh, for fuck's sake, with this dumb spell.
Get moving, or I'm... Well, look here. Nia's killer in the flesh. Make yourself useful. Grab a cat. That rubble needs clearing. And my patience is hanging on by an arse whisker. And it sounds like your arse wants for a lashing. Something spooks the dumb shits. So stop your jawing and get to working. Droogning hoon. You gross, they have lost it. Put him down!
All that matters. Another step forward.
Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you.
Won't work. Taste my fury. Again. Potential.
The last board is set.
Death.
Let's go.
Why is he constantly missing, for fuck's sake? He did not hit one target.
Madness. Hope seems willing to.
What to do? If not over, then through.
Assume nothing. One true way.
Wish to live in more interesting times.
Flackets will be done. Show no mercy. I've got a long road ahead.
Oh, that didn't work.
Ready.
We should have two bombs.
Lost in thought.
Ah!
going.
Lovely day this. But now.
A long way to go still. My faith protects me.
Quite ready for you.
Blackett's will be done. Never a dull moment. Eager for battle. Can't give up now. Can carry me. Here we go. Something's off. Pure shadow around me, inside me. Take that. Kerrigan wore it. They won't fight without a commander. Anything of use?
The elevator. No, I guess I did not want.
Indolence breeds madness. Have a lot on my mind, and well, in it. Cursed to put my hands on everything. Need to find a way forward. Action, not reaction. Blood? No, never mind. Another step forward.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously.
Time to get going.
Seriously.
Slow down.
Trap.
positioning.
Path lies before me.
An idol of Shah? Shadowheart might want to see this. Anything of use?
There is work to do. Onward.
Let me work my magic.
Time to waste.
Why isn't it rendering?
No one stopped me yet. I wonder what the next move is. Have to keep pushing.
Oh, stink.
Not as bad as it could have. Steel mold. Used in forges to cast armor and weapons. Should mind my step. Something good here, I hope.
In the beginning came morning, then night. Two sisters clashed, one dark and one light.
Let's see what we have here. What do we have here?
Way to the nearest library.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Could it have been that easy? I could have just jumped here.
In for a surprise?
Time to rest. These boots have seen everything.
Come, all who are weary. Sleep and forget.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon us. I can scarcely believe you actually inflicted another on yourself. Of course. I couldn't leave such a... I suppose I owe you my thanks. In any case, it was certainly not what... I want... This is no coincidence, I'm sure of it. I need to keep an eye out for more signs. As long as I've prayed to Lady... There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shah, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. Thank you. I should have known you'd be understanding. Quite the understatement, but yes, I have it. And I'll guard it with my life. I was part of a group sent by my cloister. Though it turned out the cost was very steep. I was the only one of the group to survive. I took the artifact and fled. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. That's not a luxury open to many people, us included. I have my faith to turn to instead. You should find something of your own. Because it's safer that way. We had our memories suppressed before the mission. Shah's secrets must be protected. Duty demands it. Once I fulfill my mission, I can have my memories restored. You already know my biggest secrets. What more can you ask? What, besides my life's calling and the greatest... Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant?
But you've never been swimming? What the hell?
It's a deal. No. Quite literally, I mean. With my memory suppressed, if I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored.
Now this is a question. I think I've sent... Here it is. Fucking hell.
have stayed interesting.
Come on then, don't leave me in suspense. How are you feeling? No errant tentacles? No sudden cravings for a... Wonderful. Advantages are a more precious commodity than I'd have hoped, given the... I commend you on your willingness to take such a risk. Now, was there another matter you wish to discuss?
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Kincha! No good will come of devouring a gift. Mark my words. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. Gladly. How much farther can I go? Trouble now. What's inside? Sharon weapons. I would recognize the Night Singer's blades anywhere.
Oh, that's the thing. Might as well keep them then. Oh. Hell's a boar? Well, some of it seems immune to and poison.
Find somewhere to camp soon. Time to press ahead.
Okay.
The easy path.